start testing against those, because that's what I was talking about. You need to get like 4 AI models in 5 each. Now you do that type of a test with like 40 different cards, like duplicates of each card you attach. That's a somewhat scientific study. You can't just take like 4 and be like, oh, this is better.
Bomberous.
Oh, a bomber can't hurt me. I'm in a fight. Oh, double kill!